Okay, let me go check.
Go Three, okay.
Okay, so, so after 108, that goes to 8-3?
Yeah.
So then 8-3, you're gonna solo a little bit, and then after that, you're gonna take it straight up.
Right, then you go back to.
And then Coda repeats twice?
Yeah, just.
It just repeats twice, it's not like a. Okay.
Okay.
Can we just play Coda? Just Coda, just.
That is.
Just on the Coda.
Yeah. 365.
I Hanging in there.
Testing. All right. Thank you very much for being here. This is sort of a ready or not, here we come kind of thing. Man, it's been really hectic. Our equipment got put into some secret corridor somewhere that nobody, if Eddie and Tom Dawson don't know where it is, then nobody knows where it is. So equipment is somewhere through some magical door in this building. So instead of rehearsing like we had planned, we've been looking for equipment, but you'll never know the difference. It's gonna be great. Actually, I kind of prefer it this way, to be honest with you, anyway. It'll be a lot of fun like this. It'll be a lot of improvisation, a lot of feeling, a few mistakes that will turn into some brilliant improvisation. It's the way it always works. So anyway, we're gonna start off. We have some of my favorites back that are going to start off this program for us. They did it a few years ago. Hopefully we have them back all the time because it's a perfect way to start off this performance. And I'm just gonna turn it over to them. They can talk or introduce themselves or their songs or whatever they wanna do. Put your hands together for the Crescent City Sound Chorus.
As a cactus. right. Let's hear it for him again. This is actually my favorite part. See, we got to dress up like that next time, guy. Get us some little red coats with fur on the lapel. Let's see, what do we want to do next? Let's do Silver Bells. So, Romney, are you here? There she is. All right, so this features the vocals of Romney Richard, and I can't remember who takes the solo, but after they play, I'll tell you their name. And like I say, in the hectic time that was happening before, I was supposed to print this for you, which would have been a nice program for you to have. But I got this phone call saying, where is the equipment? And so it sat on my printer, and my wife was sweet enough to bring it to me, but you don't get one this way. Anyway, here's Romney Richard and the big band. We're going to play Silver Bell.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays, everyone. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them sing. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Street lights, even stop lights, blink their bright red and green as a shopper rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all the bars. Hear them sing. Soon it
wonderful time to you. All right, so while they find the music, I just again want to thank you for being here. In the showbiz world, we call this an intimate gathering. And it's cool. I think I know most of you, so thanks for coming over. Time for a little Charlie Brown music. Christmas time is here. Courtney Alexander on vocals. Let's hear it for Courtney.
Too bad.
spirit through the year.
Sheila, are you here?
Yes.
Why don't we have you sing right now? Take a little break from the big band. All right, so this is one of our faculty, one of my friends. I think we started around the same time a long time ago. Sheila McDermott's going to sing. Stephen Edwards, more of our faculty, is going to play with her. Come on up. And I'll just leave the rest up to them.
Thank you. Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name.
All right, so, oh, no wonder she took it off. So we have a phenomenal trombone section this year, so I took advantage of it and asked them if they would do some numbers with just the trombone section. They in turn turned around and asked the rhythm section if we would play, which is going to give Peter and me and Frank a little opportunity to play a little bit. So what did you say we're playing? Jingle Bell Rock? So we're going to play Jingle Bell Rock for you. Thank you. right, so now we're going to do a song that, so anyway, let's hear it for the trombones. Had to take advantage of it because you never know. Trombones, normally we have a lot, too many saxophones, and we have we have a lot, maybe too many trumpets, and we never have enough trombones. And this year we got really lucky. Got some great players. So now we're going to do a song. Oh, there you are.
Hi.
You want to introduce it?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Hi guys, how y'all doing? What's up? Thanks for coming tonight. I'm gonna do, me. I'm Karina Price, and I'm gonna perform Donny Hathaway's This Christmas. Section again, y'all.
So to show you how loose this is,
how loose is it?
I couldn't remember the song. You know, sometimes when you just played something, and I'm not looking at any music, I had to walk over and say, sing me just a little bit. And she sang like the first note gave it away, and then I knew, okay. Just couldn't hear the song. So I'm going to run these down really fast because I don't want to leave anybody out. So on the trumpets, and it's probably in no particular order because this is just, you guys can wave at them if you want. So on the trumpets we have, and I'm just going to say first names, we have Keith, we have Raymond, we got Freddie, we got Cliff, and we got Bill. Let's hear it for the trumpets. Trombones, we got Charles, we got John, we got Patrick and Stephen. Saxophone section is David Clement, Mike on the Barry, and Harley. Rhythm section is Kevin George. Come on, wave, Kevin. Peter Cho, everybody knows Peter Cho. I always get to preach a little sermon about how the only reason I'm here is Peter Cho. He called me and said, hey, you want to teach lessons? And so I came and taught lessons, and I think that was ever how many years ago it was to start in 96 is when that was. Let's see, Blondine on the bass. And then we got a few drummers. Frank's playing the drums. Alma's playing the drums. She's playing the congas, I think, mostly. Cameron's on the drums. Cameron, where you at? And we got a very special guest. Eddie just joined us recently. Eddie's been around for a long time. Not to take anything away from anybody, but, and I'll probably hear about this, but if you need something done and you can't get it done and there's nobody else who can do it, Eddie can get it done. Eddie Grant. All right? And so I sort of talked to him for years about come play drums, come play drums, come play drums. Finally, I got really serious, and it was probably only, what, 2 weeks ago?
Yes.
Yeah, so he's only been rehearsing with us maybe two times. So he's doing a great job. He's a great drummer. Who knew, right? That's it for Eddie again. Vocals, Romney. Romney, where are you, Romney? Romney Richard. You know she's not going to miss it. Courtney Alexander did a great job on the Charlie Brown tune. Karina Price, you just heard Karina, she did a great job. That's a song that we're going to play again for graduation. We get to do a feature number there, and that's going to be our feature tune. So we get to practice again. All right, so I'm going to turn it over to Professor Stephen Edwards for a second. He's going to bring up a singer and say a little something, or she will, and tell you what's going on, because I don't know.
Thank you, Jesse. I got here a year after Jesse did in 1997. And it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you one of our music alumna who actually studied voice with me at the end of the previous millennium. Coming up next is Shanika Johnson. Shanika is a Delgado alum. She is also at one point the owner of the Funky Butt. She has done all sorts of musical things. She is currently the president of the NOCA Foundation and is also finishing an MBA at the University of New Orleans. And I will let Shanika tell you what she's going to sing.
Good evening, y'all. As Stephen said, I'm Shanika Johnson, and I'll be singing a spiritual Sweet Little Jesus Boy.
Thank you.
had some people I was going to acknowledge, and that was so good, I forgot who they were. But that was really good. So you're welcome back next year. Hopefully we do this again next year. So I do want to thank Dean Cosper for letting us do this, Assistant Dean Bennett. Michael Santos helps an awful lot. Chris Nicotera is up there making us sound good. You can't do anything in the theater without Tom Dawson having a hand in it, helping you out with that. So let's put your hands together for this. Wouldn't be here without their help. And Conoco, I'm going to put you on the spot. So next year we're going to have a children's choir, right? Yeah. Next year we have children's choir. Conoco is bringing it. Right there. Put your hand up so they can all see you. All right. We almost had them this year, but it was kind of the last moment. So we'll do it next time.
What was it? Trombones, right? What you want to do?
Holly Jolly Christmas.
All right, here we go. A real traditional kind of tune, Holly Jolly Christmas. So singers, don't any singers leave, because you know I'm going to need you to help me with the sing-along at the end.
What did we just call?
Frosty. So if you didn't know, that was Frosty, right? Did it sound like Frosty? Good, we did a good job then. Now it's, what are we doing? Santa Claus is coming to town?
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. So I've covered everything, right, except bringing up Detroit? Nobody's got a program except me, so I guess nobody knows. We did it all. All right. So now, come on, Detroit. So now we're bringing up our special guest, Detroit Brooks. Detroit and I have been friends and became brothers for a long, 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 long. Pleasure of traveling and doing some things together, traveling to some other countries. You know, when you travel and you do some things and you go to some other parts of the world, you get to know somebody pretty well. Right?
Yes, sir.
Anything you want to say? So we got to bring this over to you.
I just want to say thank you. He fixes it, so he's a doctor. For inviting me to come out and hope that we, you know, so far it's been great. I hope that we can have a great time. Merry Christmas, everyone.
All right, so. So I don't know the order of tunes. I'm just going to leave that up to him. But only at Christmas. And then what? Let Us Have a Merry Christmas. That's the second one. You can tell I really know these songs, huh? And then we're doing the Christmas song. All right. So the first two songs are his originals. While he's getting set up, I can tell you that he sent me these songs and told me to listen to them. And they were recorded, I think, in 2010, and I'm listening, and I hear a couple of notes, and I think, man, that's my bass. But I couldn't remember making the recording. You know, actually, there was I probably shouldn't say it, but there was a lot more, party kind of festivities going on back in 2010 than there is now. Calmed down a lot since then. But anyway, I look back at my calendar. You know, iPhone is a wonderful thing. I looked all the way back to 2010, and we did some recording at a place called the Music Shed. I don't know if it's still there. I guess it may be. I don't know.
Somebody else?
Yeah. But anyway, we did some recording. We don't know who the drummer is, but I know I was the bass player because I could hear my bass.
It was Doug.
Oh, okay. Maybe we'll have Doug next year. That'll be a real treat for you. Get a little Lafayette up in here.
Thank you.
let him enjoy the gifts they will bring. We will have a very Merry Christmas this Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Utah carol has been sung by a choir and folk dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes on the glow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa is on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is going to spy to see and so I Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Is on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is going to spy to see if Randy's really know how to fly.
You don't know Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Come on, man.
Come on, man.
All right, wasn't that wonderful? Come on, let's give it to her. I mean, all this music, this has all been really good. But I guess the reason probably that I asked him to be here, besides the fact that he's just such a good friend of mine, is that I knew it would make me feel something, right? I mean, it's really good. Anyway, where's my singers at? Sheila, come on. We're doing Rudolph. Come on, I need you to help me out. Conoco, come on. Come on, Conoco. I let you out already. You can't get off quite that easy. Is Karina here? Whatever singers I got. Blondine, come sing. Where's Romney? Romney leave? I'm gonna have to dock her pay for that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut her pay in half.
Oh boy.
Is half of nothing is still nothing, right? You ready? You got this?
We're out of lyrics.
So Rudolph Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Or Jim.
No, let's just do it.
Okay.
So we're just going to do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Some of these people seem to act like they don't know the song, so help them out, will you? Thank you very much. That's all, folks. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you to my singers, my little chorus up here. Most of all, thank you all for being here. Appreciate it. We'll see you next year.